But the only thing I liked about California, living out there, it was very health conscious, like myself, right? What happened to the second row? Heart attack. I don't know. Just kind of laughing. No, but they're very health conscious. They overdo it though out there. That's the only thing I don't like. And the air is horrible, man. You walk, you gotta actually move the air when you're walking out there. People are selling oxygen. Come here, oxygen. But let me tell you something. There's a lot of beautiful girls here, ladies tonight. Don't get into that California thing, TV thing, where you gotta be like 42 pounds. You know I'm talking about that? You ever see, right? Isn't that disgusting? Because TV puts like 10, 15 pounds. You ever see some of these actresses? They walk around like that? Like if a gust of wind came, they'd be out of there. You know what I mean? You ever see them? They walk around like bones pop out of them. Oh, that looks good. Yeah, look at that. No, I'm not hungry. I had a great last week. Thank you. Let me tell you something. I dated a model. She was so thin, when she walked in the pool hall, they choked her head. I know you catch on. I understand. Been a rough couple of days. And gyms. What's the deal with gyms, right? You ever see commercials for gyms? They always have people on the commercial that don't look like they need a gym. I'm embarrassed to go, you know? They got these perfect people like... Crowd's cracking me up tonight. Join the gym. You'll never look like me, but join it. Join the gym. You ever see that new guy? Get a body. Get a body. He looks weird, that guy. Tell me the truth. Does he look like he's got a toupee that's like with a chin strap on it, that guy, right? I don't want to look like you, pal, all right? And they always do. They always these perfect people. I want to go to a gym, like, realistic commercial. Like, hey, how you doing? Yeah, come to our gym, where the treadmills have hibachis. And they got all these things, all these exercises. I remember the first time I went to, because I have to say I'm proud, folks. I've been going to a gym now for 3 months. No. I decided this week I'm going in. That's it, man. I'm taking a giant step. I want to buy weights last week. The only problem was they were too heavy to carry to the car. Praise God for my wife. The first time I joined this gym out in LA, right? I'm like $1,200 a year to join the gym. Can you believe that? $1,200. What am I going to go, like 2-3 times, right? So the first week there, I'm not bothering nobody. I look good. I got like nice black socks, patent leather shoes, right? Silk shorts. What are you talking? Everybody in your family dresses like that from Brooklyn, right? What are you laughing? That's the women. So I'm over there. I got nice patent leather shoes, silk shirt on, right? I'm sitting on one of the machine things. I don't even know if I'm on the thing backwards or forward, right? I'm sitting there. I'm not bothering nobody, but I'm reading the newspaper, right? I exercise, I call it, right? So this guy, you ever see these guys, the big muscle guys, like this, walk around, they can't even tie their own shoe? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, how you doing, right?
They're walking like weird, something's going on back there, they can't figure it out. So this guy's about 380, 400 pounds, solid muscle. He looks like a neck. Like a big neck with a gold chain on it, right? And he comes towards me and he looks at me and goes, hey, buddy, can you spot me? I says, yeah, from across the room, look at you. Get away from me, huh? Oh, you want me to spot you, what, $20? Look at that. And then they got all these stupid exercises there. Like, do things we could do. Like, I want to do realistic things, like an elevator master. Yeah, 14 floors today. Yep. Let's go get something to eat. Come on. Stupid rowing machine. What are you going to do? You ain't going nowhere. Go there and have a sandwich. You know what I'm saying? The bike. Have a pizza. Right? Burn those carbs. And then they got, you ladies, you ever been to aerobics? Right? What's that with the aerobic classes? They go, Mr. Labriola, would you... Mr. Rowe, would you like to go to aerobic? I'm like, yeah, what? Oh, we got all kinds of aerobic. We got high impact, low impact, catch impact, down impact. Da-da-da. They have more classes than I took in 8 years of high school. I wasn't going to leave my father there. Come on. Hey, come on. Oh, how you doing? I'll come down and kill you. All right, heart attack. What? Why? You can sit down. I'm not going to bother you. You're not getting out of this church tonight, though. I'll tell you that. What happened? But what are we talking about? Oh, where am I? Oh, let me, where's, you know what? This is what I want to hear. Let's talk about, because we treat pets. We're all pet owners.